It's up between Toaster Mike. Anyway, we have this AK-47 airsoft gun. I can see nice, pretty clean. Got this back. Ooh, look at that action. Anyway, so we got this gun. Take out the magazine. I just put some duct tape on it because I'm too lazy to buy something that connects. Anyway, this is the gun. It has full auto semi. I'm not going to shoot it because it's loaded. And yeah, it has a foldable stock and a sling. Wow.